Seven friends LMNO, PQ and R like different movies. The names of the movies are given. Each friend also has a presentation on civics, history, subjects are given. And then conditions are given. We have to allocate these friends to these movies and also to these subjects based on these conditions. Let us first of all begin by writing the names of these movies in a horizontal line, and we'll also write the names of these subjects, and then we'll begin to interpret these conditions. The movies are given as Finding Nemo. So we'll write FN, then RIO Rio, then Frozen, then Up, then Lion King, then Shrek, and then Cars. Similarly, we can write these subjects also: Civics, History, English, Geography, Chemistry, Physics, and Bio. Now he says Q has a presentation on civics. This means we'll write Q here because it is confirmed and given to us that Q is allocated to civics. He likes neither Frozen nor Up. Here on the line above this, we'll write the confirmed ones. And on the line below, we'll write those that are under consideration. Q is confirmed for civics but is neither allocated to Frozen nor Up. I'll write a Q cross and a Q cross. This will help me later on to make sure that I don't allocate it wrongly. The one who likes Finding Nemo has a presentation on history. This means whosoever is allocated to FN will also have to be allocated to history. They are paired together. I'll use a small tick mark to remind me that they are paired. Then I have L likes Rio. So straightway I'll first of all write L here. L likes Rio and has a presentation neither on geography nor chemistry. This means I'll have to put a L cross and L cross below geo and chemistry also. The one who likes Cars has a presentation on biology. This means Cars and Bio, they are paired together. So I'll put two tick marks to remind me later that they are paired. M has presentation on physics. It is confirmed, so put M here. And doesn't like Up. Up here I'll put a M cross. This will remind me that M is not to be allocated to Up. The one who likes Up doesn't have a presentation on chemistry. So whosoever likes Up can't be allocated here. We'll just come to this later. Probably it can't be used here right now. O likes Lion King. I'll put O here. R does not have a presentation on history. Put R cross here. And doesn't like Up. R will also be crossed here. P doesn't like Up. Even P doesn't like Up. So all four of them, they don't like Up. Now this is what is the condition after our first pass. Now what we'll do is, we'll try to examine them to find as much things out of this based on lot of information that we have already marked here. So let us start by looking at these conditions here only. There are seven people. Four of them, Q, MR and P, they can't come here and two are already allocated. This means one person is left who can safely be put under Up. Who is he? L, M, N, N, I think it's probably N. Put N here. Look, four of them could not come here. Two of them were already allocated. Seventh one obviously was left and he would come here. So this has helped us put N in Up. Next we see that this Q can't come here, it's already known. Q won't come in FN because Q is already allocated to civics and FN is paired with history. So Q can't come here. Similarly, Q can't come to cars also because cars is paired to bio. Q is not possible here. Q is not possible here. Not possible here. This is the only place Shrek is left where we can allocate Q. So Q will come here. Now if Q comes here, then obviously M is left out. M can't come to cars, FN for the same reasons. M will therefore have to come up to frozen. So L, M and O, Q, they are allocated. FN, whosoever comes at FN will come at history also. Whosoever comes at cars will come at bio also. Now which two are left now? We are left with L, M and O, P, Q, R. We are left with R and one more L and P. Here he says R cannot come at his. We have already crossed it. If R cannot come here, then R cannot come at FN because they are paired. R cannot come here, so P is left, P will come here and the remaining R will have to come at this position. We have now obtained an allocation for all the movies and for all the persons by simple reasoning. Now we will next look to how to allocate these subjects to these persons. Look at this one. FN is paired with history. So P will come at, P has already been allocated to FN, so P will come on his. And on the very same reason, we can see that R will come here because cars and bio, they are paired. We are left with these three. L cannot come at these two. Whosoever left? L is left, M is coming, N, O, 3 are left. L can't come at these positions. Now we will have to go back to see here how we can allocate L and O among these. But wait, L cannot come at these two places. We are left therefore with L being allocated to English because L cannot come here. This is the only place. Now we are left with N and O. We have to now allocate N and O. N will come here or N will come here. This is what we have to decide. Let's read this condition. The one who likes up doesn't have a presentation on chemistry. N likes up. One who likes up doesn't have a presentation on chemistry. This means this N cannot be allocated to chemistry. Now this makes our route very clear. If N will come here, then the remaining last one O will come here. This is how we can work our way upwards. We have just applied simple reasoning and simple logical reasoning here to arrive at the seating arrangements. This question, if I remember, was asked in one of the PO examinations of just recent years. These questions are quite common these days. Okay, thank you.